Cookie swirl, see? Hey, cookie fans, it is time for Adopt Me. Let's see what happens today. So let's drive to the main part of town. This is where all the juicy stuff happens. So let's... I don't have any pet. Ouch, that really stinks. Ow, what happened? She has a wolf bunny. ABC, if you have parent, I have good offer. You okay? Oh, she's the wolf girl. There's a gingerbread man. There's a gingerbread. Hi. Oh, she's talking to the poor girl. No, not really. I got cut from a branch. Well, do you need to see a doctor? Can I please have a pet? Please, I'm poor. No, I think I'm okay. Okay, good. So what is your dream pet? What pet is your favorite that you own? The Frost Fury is just waving in my face. I have none. You own zero pets? You poor too? Oh, he's poor too. He's poor Bob. Poor Bob, do you have any pets? Strawberry ice cream. What is a scam? Oh no, did he hurt himself too? Both of these people are just sitting on the ground. Did they just cut themselves on that same branch? What's wrong?
I got scammed.
How? For what?
I have no pets, even not starter pet.
Where are your pets? Did someone take your pets? Please, any pets?
Yeah.
No, it says trade, please. I got scammed by Good Vibes. Who's Good Vibes? Well, you should save your money so you can get more pets. Somebody said trust trade. I saw it. It's right here, ABC to trust trade.
Saving up for Dino Egg.
Oh, good.
Sorry, I don't have any pets.
This is like the no pets corner. Trade me. Let me show you what I can trade. Well, today is her birthday.
You could get good stuff from that.
Oh, he's giving him advice. Just keep saving your money, okay? Hang in there. You'll be all right.
Poor guy.
The pet's name is Vanilla Ice Cream. You guys have the best pet names. Everybody has the best pet names in this game.
I should just quit this game. Cry.
I mean, we all have to save our money. What's wrong? Come on, don't give up.
Why? I'm pointless in this game.
Wish like a pill.
Oh, come on. There is nothing wrong with you. Just because you don't have pets doesn't mean... Wait, was this? No more trust trade. You'll get scammed. Just because you don't have pets doesn't mean that you shouldn't be playing this game. Come on, you don't need pets to have fun.
At least you're rich and have everything.
Not me. I wish.
Everything. You have Frost Fury.
I save my money.
That's my dream pet.
See, look at, she even says too, save money and time. They pay you $20 a minute. See? You can do it.
Meme, everybody's name is Carrot. No, I can't.
Come on, you can't think like that. You have to be positive. Save money. See, this girl is so smart. That's all you have to do. Save your money.
Look at the cute links.
Is the scammer in the game? Is there a scammer around here? Is there a scammer around here? He's the scammer police. I don't see any scammers. We have the same pants on. Pants twins.
Like your Frost Fury.
Wait, what? What about the Frost? I didn't hear what he said. It says ABC to trust rate. I'm not a scammer.
I like it. So cool.
Oh, thank you. He's crying. Don't cry.
Then you first? I think they're gonna trust trade.
Where's the scammer police at? You can trade for a Frost too. Save your money, buy pets, and get the ones you want. I totally believe in him. He can do it.
No, a girl just traded me a dog.
Wait a minute. I thought he said he did not have any pets.
All I have is dog.
Well, that is a great pet.
Thanks to a kind soul.
Aw, he's so nice. Come on, let's see the dog.
No, a uni is a Frost Fury.
What did you name your dog? Ooh, I think it because the server thinks it's a scam, lol. Oh no, he disappeared. No, poor Bob left. It was Smelly Sloth. Ew. Starburst, ridden by the watermelon guy. Louis Vuitton.
I didn't even scam and it failed.
Can you even scam anymore?
I decay because I don't scam.
Well, do you even see anyone getting scammed anymore? Because I don't even see it happening.
No.
See, he's not even seeing the scamming either. Yeah, me neither. Oh, someone said I got scammed. Who said that?
Oh, guys, I'm a Grammy Pro. Nice.
Wait, is scamming over? I think it is. I think scamming is over. Someone says now if someone scams you, you can report them and they will be in big trouble. Yep, just what I thought. I don't know who said it, but somebody said it. That's great news, you guys.
Chicken nuggets every day because I like chicken nuggets.
Wait, her and I like are exact twins? She even put her name as Kind too. She's exactly me. We're twins. Twin? Why would she copy me? Why would she copy me exactly? Okay, but she doesn't have the cookie crown.
That is so weird. Why would she copy me? It's so bizarre.
Twin! We're twins! I wish she would talk to me! Talk to me, twin! Talk to me! Talk to me! That is so weird. Did my game glitch and like just duplicate another one of me? No, that's not possible, right? That is so weird. That is so weird. We're twins! I've never seen anybody do that. Like copy like my randomly created like Adopt Me character and then not even say anything. I wish she would say something. Oh, Sunflower. They got their rats out over here.
I'm new.
ABC to Trust Trade. You're trust trading an apple.
What? You wouldn't do that. I scammed her. Do you want to play Lucky Block with me and Mouse?
You scam somebody?
Wait, did you just like openly like brag that you scammed someone?
No.
Yeah, okay, I didn't think so.
He gave me a free pet.
Okay, well that is not a scam if he gave it to you. That's pretty nice of him.
Apple?
Is he still trying to trust trade for an apple?
He says yes, he is trading an apple.
Wait, for a pet?
I'm new.
Is he trying to trade for a pet?
Okay.
Here, let's see if he'll trade his apple for a golden apple, because I don't believe he's new. Let's see if he'll trade for this golden apple. I'll trade you a red apple for gold apple.
ABC to trust trade, you first.
I'll apple trade you.
Okay.
Okay, give item. Okay, there. She says, yeah, don't trade.
Decline.
Oh, I just traded him the apple.
You can get an apple for free.
I know. Okay, now you trade me the apple.
You gave me the red apple. He gave it to me.
She's so sweet. She's like, come. Well, we just traded the apples. That's so sweet. Look at how caring she is. I'm eating the apple. She's like, come. She's trying to show us that you can get them for free.
That is so sweet.
You are so nice.
Yeah, you.
Thank you for looking out for me. She's like, oh, thanks. You too. I wouldn't trade an apple for a pet. No worries. She put LOL. All right, you guys. Thanks for hanging out with me today. You know you're amazing. He even says too, OMG, you're so nice. All right, bye, you guys. I'll see you in my next video.